welcome to another gameplay video where we are playing Shadowfight 2, although I haven't played the first one. So let's fight in a tournament.
So this is some kind of ninja fighting game where we...
No, actually.
Not ninja?
And the storyline of this game is our character, also known as Shadow, was once a great warrior who... searched the land for an opponent and released a bunch of demons into the world.
And then he has to go back and fight those demons, doesn't he?
Yeah. This guy is so powerful and he's not even a demon.
It's hard. It says rogue. It's hard.
Oh, no. No, hard means his, like...
Difficult?
State,
no?
No, state in strength. State in strength.
Okay.
I'm hard as well.
Okay.
You start off normal and he's killed me already. He shocked me at the start of the game, making me lose my weapons.
Okay, so Why? This is another fighting game.
Can you stop doing that in all the videos?
Okay. No, I didn't mean to do it in
yeah,
a bad way.
No, you did. It's annoying.
I didn't mean anything by that. But anyways, so... They kill each other?
No, you don't kill each other. You just injure each other.
Injure each other until the other person dies.
Because we're both... He's using wooden batons. I'm using steel.
Okay. How do you know what your weapons are?
I know what my weapons are because I bought them.
Okay.
Why is he so strong? Shh, don't talk. I need to do this. I don't care if I lost. I'm going to go again. Fight. This is very Japanese.
Yeah, it's got a very Japanese feel about it.
That's because it
with the dojo
and samurai
and flipping off walls. You should
what?
Show them the tutorial of what they can do, what he can do, the training.
No one wants to see that.
First, you have to go through some intense training, you know.
No, you don't.
Before you can do this,
you don't
battle tackle.
He nearly killed me in one hit. Pick up the freaking steel batons. Don't fight him with your fists. Duck and punch. Kick, then punch.
Huh. He's got your weapons, I think.
No, he doesn't. He just took them off. He didn't take them off. He just knocked them off me.
Okay, you punched him. Look at his power. Like his life, which is slowly diminishing. Oh, you're doing good.
No, I'm not. Look at my health and look at his health.
See? There.
Yeah, but if he one hit on me, he will automatically kill me.
You're critical. You're in critical condition.
No, critical means hit.
Okay.
I'm doing so good. He hasn't hit me in so long.
Lucky for you.
Oh, I just hit him.
You did a combo. 3. And he did a
I
head
I wasn't
hit.
Brutal even, though. I did pretty good. I managed to get him half health with my fist, bro. Okay, steel batons again.
I think he's got an advantage because he's got a head. That pointy head.
That doesn't mean anything. It's just for looks.
Or maybe he's got more people cheering him in the background.
That doesn't mean anything.
See his side? The flags are like...
I have more. Because I have red. I am red. He's yellow.
And he's got a bigger house. See his house on the right?
That's not his house. This is a stage arena, I mean. Why would his house be right there? That house is always there.
Okay, you won.
No, I didn't. You have to beat them 2 times.
Okay. So you
see,
beat
I beat him,
one
time, he beat me 1 time.
Ah.
Sweep kick. Oh. Critical hit. We did
Does
the same
it feel
thing.
Like you're really fighting him?
Yeah. Not. I'm doing better than him, honestly.
Does it ever feel like it's virtual, like unreal?
Yeah.
Does it ever feel like it's boring?
No!
Like you're just pressing buttons and then... No way.
You killed me, see?
I killed you.
Yeah, you're talking.
I killed you.
Yes, you're talking.
I did not even touch you.
You were talking, so you caused me to die.
Warrior, you need more concentration than that.
Then don't talk!
You can't let anything distract you.
How?
Do you know how important this battle is?
It's not important.
You cannot let your mom talking disturb.
Then shut up!
You do not say shut up to your mother. What do you need to say?
Nothing.
What do you need to say?
Nothing.
What do you need to say? What do you need to say?
Shh, don't touch anything.
What do you need to say?
Tell him to be sorry. Not me.
See? He's gonna beat you.
No, I'm beating him.
He's gonna beat you really good.
I'm beating him.
Ha! I told you.
Ha!
See?
Why is he so strong? I'm
what do you need
him.
To say to me?
Nothing.
Well?
Die! 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 And die!
I don't want to make any more videos with you. You're very insulting to me. And...
He fell. Good, good. This is good. No!
I don't want to be in your videos anymore.
Then go away.
And you're not allowed to post any videos online.
Fine, sorry, there. Stop losing!
Okay, I think it's over now.
We just started. Mm. We only had two fights.
I know, but you time
mean
again.
You mean it.
Time again.
Okay, fine. Bye. Subscribe, comment, like. Don't forget.